My friends think just because I live in Hawaii, I live in paradise. We're all just out here sipping Mai Tais and catching waves. Hell, I haven't been on a surfboard in 15 years. 23 days ago, my wife was launched from a powerboat and hit her head. And as if this weren't enough already.
You might not be able to hear this right now, but she was lonely.
Who is he? I'd like to know who the guy is that my wife was seeing. I've always been the backup parent.
I have to help you with her. I don't know what to do with her.
And with Elizabeth in the hospital, my daughter's attesting me.
Dad, this is Sid. He's gonna be with me. I'll be a lot more civil with him around.
Sup, bro?
Don't ever do that to me again. She hasn't told me who he is. What would you do if you were me?
I'd put his nuts on a dresser and I'd beat him with the spike bat.
Does she love him?
Drop it, Dad. You've got way bigger fish to fry than confronting some guy.
Well, what you've been going through, that's a tough deal.
I'm just trying to keep my head above water. My friends think just because I live in Hawaii, I live in paradise. Are they insane? Our families are just as screwed up. Our heartaches are just as painful. But we're gonna make it out okay. You and Scotty and me.